French Open champion Stan Wawrinka reached the Dubai Tennis Championship semi-finals on Thursday, where he will face brash Australian Nick Kyrgios in their first meeting since their infamous duel in Canada last year. Wawrinka saw off Germany's Philipp Kohlschreiber 7-5, 6-1, while Kyrgios stunned third-seeded Thomas Berdych of the Czech Republic 6-4, 6-4.